Okay, everyone, everyone, shut up. No one was talking. I don't care.
Quiet.
It's like that one kid in the back of the class is like, shh, which is me, by the way. Yeah! Yes! Yes! Let's fucking go! Oh, what? Oh, that looks badass. That looks sick as fuck! That looks so cool! Fuck him up! Oh my god, it's we get to be May IRL? The music is amazing, oh my god. What? Who are you? Pearl? Pearl? Marina, maybe. Pearl? Pearl? What happened to you? Splash. Colors? This is so fucking cool. This looks so cool! This looks so fucking cool! Oh my god! Slay! Oh, I have to. I have to get this. Oh my god! I'm so keen, I'm so keen, I'm so keen. When does it come out? I have to. The vibes are immaculate. It's right up my alley.
Hello everyone, I'm Shinya Takahashi, and I'll be your guide for today's Nintendo Direct. You just saw a new trailer for Wave 2 of the Splatoon 3 Expansion Pass DLC, Sidorus. This brand new story is set in the Spire of Order, where you'll strengthen your character's abilities as you ascend the Spire's floors. We're developing this single-player DLC so it can be played over and over again.
Sick.
It's planned to release That's in 2024, cool. So please look forward to it.
Spring, so like April-ish.
Okay.
Yeah, so like 6 months from now.
Nintendo Switch I'm getting headlines. It. 100%. I can't believe they immediately opened with that. They're gonna take my fucking heart. They took it. Yeah, Donkey it can Kong. Be split, single player.
Mario.
Mario.
The rivalry that Ooh, heated up okay. on the Game Boy Advance system reunites on the Nintendo Switch system.
I am not that interested in this, but I'm sure someone is.
With his eyes on the prize, Donkey Kong has stolen all the mini Mario toys from the factory.
What the fuck?
And it's up to Mario Yoink. To mine him.
Yoink. This looks fun, stage, though.
Contraptions and other challenges await.
The puzzles look pretty cool.
Observation and action are vital to your success.
Uh-huh.
Mario needs to reach the key, but he can't quite cross the gap.
Guess you'll die.
That monkey's tail looks a little suspicious.
I'm gonna pack it up.
Though, doesn't it? If Mario
I'm
does
going
this,
home, I give up. Oh.
Now he can get across.
Oh, what the? Okay.
And safely grab the key. Platform too high? Reach it with a handstand jump or a backflip. Like that. Observe and act to collect mini Marios, clear stages, and face Donkey Kong head on.
I like don't have too much to say about this because I'm not really that
In this updated
interested.
Version of the game, you
but
can
I assume
play with a friend
a remake,
in local co-op.
Like they said.
However you choose to puzzle your
Is this
way through,
a platformer
it's up
or
to you
Lemmings
to recover
game?
The toys.
It looks like a platformer.
Mario vs. Donkey Kong launches on Nintendo Switch February 16th.
That's pretty cool.
Pre-orders
I mean, yeah,
begin
that's
today
cool.
on
that's
Nintendo right. eShop.
I was. I'm not really a Mario girly, so I don't.
Save the prince and the world.
Is that the title of the game? guides Sargon. Oh, no, it's not. Okay. Sets off to save the Prince of Persia and restore the world's balance. Okay.
Tapping into the roots of the Prince of Persia series, this game features 2D side-scrolling action-adventure gameplay. Dash through breathtaking environments in a mythological Persian-inspired world, but don't linger too long if you hope to survive.
Is this a franchise that I don't know about?
As well as time powers to best these hostile lands. As your journey progresses, Sargon will grow stronger and learn new abilities that expand his arsenal. Equip
I mean, it did just start Ghoul, so I mean, I'm happy about Splatoon. Everything else is just you can extra, is limited, you know.
So
it's been
wisely.
Around since Atari. It Use has? Oh, okay. I don't know about it. So. This harsh world and defeat the mythical beasts that stand in your way. I mean, it looks fun. Ready to save the prince I don't think I'd play it myself, when but prince it of looks Persia, pretty cool.
The Lost Crown launches on the Nintendo Switch system January 18th.
It's cool that's still going.
You can receive the in-game Warrior Within outfit by pre-ordering the game from Nintendo eShop.
What else is there?
These games will help you chase your passions.
What are they saying?
Rev up for true arcade racing.
Ooh, okay.
In Horizon Chase 2.
Horizon?
Speed through stunning environments, each with its own dynamic art style, while overtaking your
rivals on the
road.
They all have different art styles? Is that what
Play
that means?
Play the main campaign
cool.
to unlock vehicles, courses, and more. You can also upgrade your vehicle and style it to fit your high.
I woke up
needs.
In a new thing.
Itching for more racing action? Up to four speedsters can put the pedal to the metal.
Whoa.
In Couch
Whoa.
Cop or
it's Mario Kart, but expensive because
Chase
it's probably more expensive
on Nintendo
than
Switch
that
later
game.
Today.
Later today, yo, you can go and get Forza.
Warm up
no, Forza
for
Horizon
mayhem
3.
In this rhythm-based adventure.
The Switch version,
with the music to solve
reminds me of
it,
Daytona,
and battle bosses.
USA, what it is called.
Over 30 thrilling tracks
I don't
away,
know if I've
including
heard of that
music
one.
From iconic Konami games.
Yo? Oh.
Up to four friends can battle it out in versus modes, or jam together in local or online play. Super Crazy Rhythm Castle launches
that's
on Nintendo
fun.
Switch November 14th.
I don't think I don't think that one's all.
On Nintendo
do,
eShop.
But I like co-op rhythm stuff. That's fun. Hello? What the fuck?
Anya Forger has a new assignment from school.
How'd she get here?
Diary.
Creating
on
a photo diary.
And head to class, then enjoy
She's
family
so
time in the evenings. On days off, you can visit all sorts of exciting places, like the beach or an art museum.
You
in
know
search
what?
Of subjects to photograph.
Honestly,
how will you spend your time with
I'd play this.
And what kind of
I would
diary
play this.
Would you help Anya make?
It's probably
Spy
really
Anya,
expensive,
Operation
but
Memories launches on Nintendo Switch
I
next
love
year.
This type of games where you just walk around and take photos
that
and
is
document,
pretty cute.
Document journal
RPG
stuff. That's
return.
Just like me for real. Wait, what?
The Super Mario RPG game is back with updated graphics.
Cute.
Let's go over
cute,
some
cute,
new
cute.
And returning gameplay features. Time your button presses with action
I'm
commands
sure
to
this
increase
was in
damage
the
dealt
last
or
one?
Decrease damage received.
The last direct, but it was
when
like
you time your
there was no details.
You can now damage all enemies at once. Every successful action command will fill this gauge. When it's full, you can unleash the three character triple move.
Yo!
Depending on
character.
Your current party, the move will change, so experiment with different combos.
Sick. Just bomb them.
During your adventure, you'll encounter bosses with colorful personalities. After clearing the game, you can fight some of them again.
Oh.
But these powered up
okay.
bosses aren't gonna be easy.
Beach cute as always, 10 out of 10.
Set off for adventure with Mario
hell,
and friends.
That looks pretty high.
When Super Mario RPG
yeah.
launches
yeah,
on the Nintendo
good.
Switch
oh,
system November
too,
17th.
Long
pre-orders
away.
Are available now
months.
On Nintendo eShop.
Months.
Hey. Look alive. We're almost there.
Hmm?
The Nintendo DS game, Trace Memory, oh. returns on the Nintendo Switch system as another code to memories. One day, a young girl named Ashley receives a letter from the father she thought had passed away. Seeking answers, she sets off for the solitary Blood Edward Island in search of him. Once there, Ashley encounters puzzles and obstacles that hinder her investigation.
This looks like something I would play, for sure. Totally. This is something I'm gonna probably play. I like this kind of stuff. It might make me cry.
Can you
see? What?
She also meets a mysterious boy.
Sir?
What truths await Ashley in this place?
There's mystery.
No matter
There's
how hard I try,
probably
I can't remember Dad's face.
Heartfelt story that might make me cry. There's ghosts. I'm
the
down.
Sequel, Another Code R, Journey into Lost Memories,
sequel.
Previously unreleased in North America, is also included.
So
this is like Juliet, huh?
Play both games to experience the full story. Unravel both adventures.
I better not be
acting, though.
Nintendo Switch, when Another Code Recollection launches January 19th.
Mimi,
pre-orders
play.
Begin today on Nintendo eShop.
Mimi, play game. Mimi. Another I hope it's not like $80.
Two games, the Nintendo DS
You're
game Trace
Risen
Memory
Ghost?
And its Wii sequel, which was never released in North America. Both games
not a child
are fully enhanced
like
on Nintendo Switch. Please look forward to playing them early next year.
That looks cool, though.
Next,
I'm definitely keen.
Please take a look at this.
You will take a look at this because. Okay. Hi, girl. Love you.
One day. A loyal toad presented a flyer advertising a show at the Sparkle Theater.
Yeah?
Princess Peach and some toads went to go see it. But then...
Wait, is this a Peach game?
Yeah.
And the Sour Budge suddenly made their grand entrance and took center stage. Now,
yeah,
it's up
this.
To Peach
I'm,
and the
I'm,
theater's
I'll
guardian
play
Stella to save the play and the day. This perfect performance has become a terrible tragedy. Luckily, Peach can use the power of Stella's ribbon to face off against the Sour Bunch.
Okay, this is probably one of the only...
The ribbon alone won't always
Mario
cut
games
it, though.
That I want to play.
So let's do this.
She's so pretty.
Whoa, Peach transformed.
Oh my god.
Super Fighter Peach.
Oh my god.
Transforming.
They finally gave my girl a sword. They finally gave her a sword.
Swordplay.
She deserves it.
Can Peach save this performance and its performers? There are more stolen shows to save.
I love that.
Valuable
already.
Artifacts from this museum have gone missing. Become detective.
Oh my
Peach.
God!
Clues and track down.
That's pretty cool.
Oh my god, she's so iconic.
It seems like a really fun
Desserts
game.
Have been snatched from this sweets festival.
No.
Turn into patissier.
Oh
Peach
my god!
Sugar crash.
There's cake mini game.
Got their hands on this martial arts school. Become Kung Fu Peach.
She
and
gets
take
pants.
It back from these
oh my
beasts.
Kung Fu Peach. Okay. Iconic. Kick their ass.
Many other transformations are just behind the curtain.
Oh, she's so
the
cute.
The stage is set. Our leading lady is ready for the spotlight.
Damn fucking right she is.
Princess
it's a
Peach,
long time
Showtime
coming.
Makes its debut on Nintendo
I'm
Switch
getting that,
March 22nd.
100%.
Pre-orders begin today
that looks
on
so
Nintendo
fun.
eShop.
That was a new look at Princess Peach Showtime. In Peach's latest
Pretty
adventure,
cool.
The gameplay changes depending on her transformations. It looks like there are more transformations beyond the ones
so
we showed
away,
today.
It is so far away, but I'd rather
so
it take a little
tuned.
While.
Let's continue
then
with some more headlines.
Exactly, Bunny, exactly.
A new saga begins.
Saga?
A multi-layered RPG full of rich stories awaits in
I do not
saga
know this game.
Beyond.
That's Square Enix.
There are six heroes to choose from. A young man who fights with sentient puppets.
Okay.
A witch disguised as a schoolgirl to mask her identity.
Uh-huh.
A crime-fighting duo chasing down a mysterious organization.
Oh, I love them.
A songstress mech who lost her voice and body.
Oh.
And a King of Darkness.
I mean, these characters are cool, but it's giving VTuber. that guy in particular. To be honest, these are pretty cool characters, and their abilities are sick. I don't think I'd play the game.
The choices you make can unlock different paths, more than ever before seen in the Saga franchise. Fight in timeline battles, turn-based combat in which turn order is crucial to victory. Use special techniques to control the order of actions, or activate team combos to swing
the series
that was called Final Fantasy Legends in the West originally, I think. Oh, Saga Emerald Beyond okay. Launches on Nintendo Switch. It looks kind of familiar, so...
You got some, like, JoJo characters left going on.
Oh my god.
Wait.
The first three Tomb Raider games, all with upgraded visuals, are venturing onto Nintendo Switch in one daring collection.
That's sick. Her tits aren't triangles anymore. Croft,
you'll travel the world and face off against deadly foes.
That is Switch exclusive.
And even deadlier legends.
That's really cool.
Climb, backflip, and swan dive through perilous quests spanning.
I don't think I've ever actually seen gameplay of this game
along the
like
way,
series at all.
Solve puzzles to uncover treasures of the ancient
like
world
I know about Tomb Raider,
and mysteries lost
but I've
to the
I've actually
of time.
Never seen
this faithfully remastered trilogy comes
actually
with
now that you mention it neither but maybe this is because I never cared about Tomb Raider that much.
Yeah,
but I think it's pretty cool that they
it is cool, yeah.
made a fairly faithful remake.
Tomb Raider 1 through 3 Remastered.
That's really
starring
cool.
Lara Croft.
It was a weird series to me. It is kind of strange here. Yeah. Can I turn on the triangle boobs? I hope so. You can turn on the triangle boobs.
This detective's got a second
bolt
of
brilliance. They're your babies. Oh my goodness.
Every great detective starts their day early.
Oh, it talks.
This
I hate
is
that he
Rhyme
talks.
City, a place where humans and Pokemon coexist.
I don't know when the last Tomb Raider came out.
The detective duo of Pikachu and his partner Tim investigate various cases.
I do want to play this game. I just don't like that he talks.
Tim's
I wish that you could
father.
Turn. Oh, I mean, you might be able to turn it on. Oh, you have to find
Tim
the apple.
People.
Oh.
Pikachu interviews Pokemon.
I don't know. The truth together. It'd be impossible. This is one
on
we're definitely playing.
The scope of their investigations.
I just want to play the game.
Follow
so cute.
Sense with Growlithe.
I want to hang out
Smash
with
rocks with Darmanitan.
Solve puzzles and crime.
Peer through walls with Luxray.
Huh? Okay, that's...
I didn't know Luxray could do that.
And find Harry?
The movie was based on a game. Yeah,
find out
I know.
When Detective Pikachu returns.
Oh wait, no.
Launches
fuck.
On Nintendo
I did it again.
October
I didn't read the message
6th.
Beforehand. It's a
pre-orders
movie,
are available
but
now
as a game.
On
no,
Nintendo
so the
eShop.
Game. The game came first. This is just a new version.
This game's a real toot.
Oh my god! Wait, is this what I think it? Yeah. Fuck yeah!
Raise your brass for the quirky rhythm game, Trombone Champ. Play the notes in time.
Fuck
the music
yeah.
As best you can.
Yes.
But how you play that horn is up to you. You can use gyro
I want
to
this.
Adjust the
Alpha,
pitch
can we get
up
this, please?
And down.
Please.
Yes. Same question.
Motion camera on the right Joy-Con controller. The controls are pretty unique, and mastering every control scheme won't be a walk in the park.
Oh, I just noticed.
Through nearly 50
oh,
songs
that's...
spanning various genres, from
I
classical to electronica,
smiling.
And
so
everything in between. Plus,
oh my god, that's bad!
Together in local multiplayer.
Yes! It's a powerful
Switch later today.
Fuck yeah! We're getting that! Oh my god, we're so getting that! We need to get that
Nintendo
on your
Switch
so we can play it in the living room. We have to
yeah.
get that.
I mean,
teams of
my
obviously.
Real job
for survival in this online battle royale brawler.
I'm so not interested.
Knock your
I'm too busy paying attention to the
last
one.
Nah.
Or
oh,
shove
yeah.
off the collapsing turret. Choose from 15 heroes, each inspired by a different mythology. Work with your allies to
I'm
be the
sorry,
last
I'm
team
sure that
standing.
This is someone's passion project,
Battle
but like
Crush is free to play and launches first for consoles on Nintendo Switch
I don't care.
Next spring. A closed beta test will be available this October. Lead your mercenaries to fame and fortune in this open-world tactical RPG.
War Tales.
Take up various contracts.
Oh, I just realized it covers the name on my stream. Sorry about that.
Vanquishing the land's most notorious figures.
I will say
before
it from
battle,
now on.
Equip your mercenaries with the best gear and skills to claim victory and live to see another day. Up to four players online can jointly command a troop
open
and journey
world
together
tactical
across
RPG
this vast world. War Tales launches as a timed console exclusive on Nintendo Switch later today.
I'm not that interested at all.
Run and gun in this reimagining of the beloved NES classic.
Yo!
Blast through explosive stages with a devastating arsenal of weapons to crush the Red Falcon forces.
That's awesome, actually. I love that.
Is that who I think it is? Options.
This reimagining from Konami and WayForward features new weapons, enemies.
Is it the you're attacks, right? There are two sexes guy because it looks Contra, like him. It
Beluga,
looks like that guy.
The Nintendo Switch system early next
the
year.
One I had with you, mom, and the one I had with your dad.
Your kingdom. Reclaim your destiny.
Any battle royale I want is Mario 99 back. That's a battle royale.
Tis a grievous tale which speaks of Fevrith, one of stolen destiny, stolen minds,
nations. I don't think so.
Yet as the world stands consumed by immense evil, a fallen prince shall rise again, ring of legend lighting his path.
That is the ring of the unicorn, ancestral treasure of Cornia's royal lineage. Legend speaks of your ancestors wielding it to purify evil. Yet the answer is clear as day now. The path before us is laid bare, and all that remains now is to walk it.
This is pretty cool.
Walk it I will, Mother.
And the art is sick, I just don't...
Freely traverse an expansive
world. I do not know what game this is.
Gather new allies, forge your bonds.
Why is he talking at me like that?
To glorious victory.
The resources.
Cultivate a grand army with over 60 unique characters, from humans and elves to massive beasts and heavenly angels.
Today marks our first foray into the mists of despair which hang heavy over our home.
What?
It may take days.
Yo, I'm interested in that.
I'm interested now.
I'll play for the food. Bloodline fulfilled.
Atlas and Vanillaware present the rebirth of tactical fantasy RPGs. Unicorn Overlord. Available March 8th.
That's not the name I expected.
What the fuck? Sora Fairy now obliged to buy it. That's fair. What is this? This is giving like Luigi's Mansion. There we go. That's a And then Mia, I am a bit of spook and
Luigi's Mansion
sweet.
2 HD.
That's cool. That's really cool.
Welcome to Evershade Valley, a place that's screaming and teeming with the supernatural. Luigi, our faint of heart hero, was sent here to check it out. Time for some mansion mayhem.
Oh, bastard.
No spooky adventure is complete without this vacuum-like device, the Poltergust.
The Poltergust!
Use it to light up dark areas.
I have not played these, but...
Vacuum up objects.
That's fun.
And interact with the environment. It's a handy tool for your paranormal escapades.
This is really cool.
Plus, when you spot a ghost, pop! You can stun them with the strobe ball. Then, vacuum them up.
Suck them!
You can even grab multiple ghosts at once.
You have Luigi's Mansion Legos? That's sick.
In this game, you'll find Ghosts Haunting, a former plant research lab, a broken down clock factory that's full of sand, a mine covered in ice and snow, and even more places.
This looks
These
fun.
Troublemakers will use every trick in the book to block your path. Can Luigi summon his courage and save the day?
Probably.
Looking for other ghost hunters? Up to four players online can do some exercise across different multiplayer modes.
That's really fun.
Luigi's Mansion 2 HD creeps onto Nintendo Switch next summer.
Haha, I see what you did there. That's really funny. XD.
How was that?
Next, we have two announcements to share.
Two.
First, please take a look at this video.
I will. Please.
All right.
Please be Animal
Crossing. All right.
Oh, it's not. It's really not.
What is up with all the Mario stuff?
It's Nintendo. It's their bread and butter.
What's that? It's a large question block.
Glass.
This question block currently appears on the roof of the previously announced Nintendo Gallery that's under construction in Uji City, Kyoto Prefecture.
Oh, that's cool.
The official name of this gallery will be the Nintendo Museum.
Sweet.
At the Nintendo Museum, a wide variety of Nintendo products from the company's history will be displayed.
It's boring.
Construction is going well, and we plan to finish up by March 2024.
It's boring.
We'll share more information, such as the opening date.
It's the fucking Nintendo Museum. Why is there not, like, really
Next,
cool
we'd
shit
like
everywhere?
To share some updates on upcoming
it's
Amiibo
just
figures.
Sad looking.
These Zelda and Ganondorf Amiibo figures are releasing
Stunning.
On November 3rd. And Amiibo figures of Noah and Mio from the Xenoblade Chronicles 3 game will be released as a set on January 19th, 2024. And finally, we have a new Amiibo figure to announce. The DLC fighter from Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, Sora from Kingdom Hearts, is on the way. With the
I heard
release
DLC
of Sora,
and was
everyone
like,
is here
Splatoon?
From Super Smash Bros. Ultimate in Amiibo form. Please look forward to its release next year.
Sora's cool though.
I feel like I don't care,
That's
but I feel like a lot of people care.
Oh yeah.
Next,
we didn't
please
really
take a look
play
at this
kind of stuff, so. God fucking. What?
Oh.
Wait, what? Huh?
The first F-Zero game returns as a 99 player.
Holy shit!
That's fucking cool.
F-Zero 99.
That is awesome.
Race on That's pretty
classic
cool.
F-Zero courses with machines from the original Super NES game. Tear through courses in high-speed races.
99 player.
Careful. Your power meter will decrease if you crash into pilots or guardrails. If it hits zero, you're out.
Rip.
You'll need to avoid collisions and conserve your power meter to stay in the race. Feeling risky?
This looks
Spend
like
some of your power
play.
Meter for
also,
a temporary
this
speed
is, this
boost.
Looks like your kind of thing.
Definitely.
You can also collect super sparks,
super
which appear
sparks.
When machines collide. To boost up to a special path called the
Sherman Auto Front Simulator.
It's your best chance at bypassing your rivals and jumping into a higher position. Complete goals while you're racing to unlock cosmetic options for your machine.
Looks like Maridon, but different colors. The head looks like Maridon. Smile Boy, what a username.
Players. One winner.
Bro.
It's time to race your way to first
the,
place.
The Mario Kart Battle Royale.
F-Zero 99 will be available exclusively awesome. For active Nintendo Switch Online members later today.
Sweet.
That's pretty cool. Though.
That's cool.
More than 30 years after its original release, F-Zero is back as a
Battle
years,
Royale
game. 30
years, damn.
This title also supports the Super NES controller available exclusively for Nintendo Switch Online members.
Sweet.
We hope you will give it a try
That's
and aim
awesome.
For first place. Okay, let's continue with some more headlines.
Give me top
one
no
hero, one humongous problem.
No.
Welcome to Vandal City, a whimsical land inhabited by small, fuzzy beings called Yordles.
I mean,
after a party gets a little too wild,
I mean, it is
it's kind of
cute. It's kind of cute.
Everything into chaos. It's up to you and your knitting magic to stitch Vandal City back together.
Knitting magic.
Journey across the land to gather materials and craft items and meals for the locals.
I'm sure
As
they can do that
As you continue gathering and crafting, you can weave together new upgrades by unlocking more branches of the skill tree.
That's cool.
Enchant your experience
oh,
even
no.
further by embarking on quests and hosting festivals
Fishing
for
mechanic
the community.
Is, like, starting
can
to,
you
like,
save
mechanic.
Vandal City? And what mysteries
that
will you discover
really
during
pretty,
your magical
right?
adventure? Vandal Tale, a League of Legends story, launches on Nintendo Switch next year.
Oh, I didn't even know it was League. Okay.
Wait, did you hear that? Join
Manu
and Willem on a journey across the frozen wilds.
Stardew of Legends.
Jump, climb, and sled your way through a beautiful yet treacherous land.
Taken
and each puzzle solved will bring you closer to the truth about these friends and their past.
Is this League?
Song
oh
of
my
New
god.
League of Legends story.
What the fuck? Why is there so much League stuff?
Pre-orders begin today.
I mean, yeah,
on
it looks
eShop.
All right, but it's just not. I'm not interested in League stuff.
Let's move into formation.
Oh. Wait, but these chumps doesn't feel like a prize.
Greetings. Welcome to the island.
WarioWare?
Yeah! Contains tons of micro games that'll get your body
fuck
moving.
Yeah! Fuck yeah!
And
fuck
micro game,
yeah!
Get into a specific pose.
Oh, we're playing form. This. We're getting this.
Awesome.
I need
copy
to show you WarioWare games. They're so
the
fun.
As quick as you can.
Like, so fun. The original Wii ones were some of my favorites of all time.
The micro games will come one after another, so look alive. Plus, up to four
that's
players can
cool.
battle it out in party mode.
Sick.
Reach the goal without getting caught by Medusa.
Freeze.
Or settle the score in an arena to be the last one posing.
That's so cool.
With over 200 lightning-fast micro games and multiplayer modes aplenty,
hello?
Everyone's in for a wacky time. WarioWare Move It.
I really want the other WarioWare one
November
for Switch
3rd.
2. Like,
pre-orders are available now.
I think there's
on
another
Nintendo
one
eShop.
That we didn't get. That came out a couple years
a
ago.
A heroic tale will soon unfold.
Yeah.
I really want
there
those.
Is.
They're both fun.
Lead an army of over 100 heroes into battle and put an end to an empire's invasion.
Aiden Chronicle.
Meet Noah, a humble villager.
That's not how you spell that.
Officer from the Empire, and Marissa,
I know, Sam.
A forest guardian. These three
that's
band
cool,
together
man.
To fight for a common goal. On their journey,
defeat
they'll meet a variety
the enemy.
Of heroes
no
who can bar. Join their cause. This is your home base, known
I mean,
as the headquarters.
But wow,
as allies
interesting.
Join you, additional facilities will become available. You'll be able to tend crops, open shops,
technology.
Each hero you encounter has their own
I
backstory
like
and motivation.
I like the 2D pixel thing in the 3D
they may not always get along
deal.
At
that
first,
is kind of
but
cool.
these conflicts may strengthen the bonds between your heroes. Trust. Betrayal.
Huh?
Justice.
Why are they magical
truth.
Girls?
A heroic tale will begin.
Yes.
When Aiden Chronicle 100 Heroes launches on
Idols,
Nintendo
yeah,
Switch
I have no idea.
April 23rd.
Pre-hero deck.
Participate in some pixel perfect play.
Yeah.
Next stop, Octopia.
Oh, it's Eastward.
Parallel world in this paid DLC for Eastward.
That's cool.
Help Sam and John turn the pages of a new chapter as they adjust to country
still,
life in a mountainside
it,
village.
Or I have it on my.
Tend to livestock.
I don't know if I have it or
whip
if I have it on
culinary
my wish
delights
list,
for your neighbors. And
I
restore buildings to help the
it.
Village thrive.
So are you Australian?
And if you're
I
new
am.
To Eastward,
welcome in.
Don't worry. You can access
indeed.
The DLC even if you haven't played the main story.
This is
Eastward, Octopia.
This
ventures
looks cute.
Onto Nintendo Switch this holiday.
Very much like Stardew Valley.
Crew.
That one.
Eastward.
In this sequel to War Groove, charge across three tactical campaigns
that's
with valiant factions,
DLC.
Including a new
yeah, I know,
faction,
but the game, the gameplay, it look like it.
Plus, you can now supercharge your commander's groove to unleash devastating attacks. Lead a roguelike offensive in conquest mode.
I don't know.
Battle friends locally or online.
Cool, I suppose.
Or create and share your own cutscenes and campaigns.
Okay, I mean that's alright.
War Groove 2 marches on to Nintendo
seems,
Switch
it seems
as a
very
console
creative
exclusive October 5th.
Of the game.
Begin today on Nintendo eShop.
I know, okay, that's voice acting. Alright, I wasn't expecting that. giant
dive
blue hole.
And catch fish by day.
Oh.
Then serve them as sushi by night.
Oh.
In the aquatic adventure, Dave the Diver.
Oh my god. Dave
awesome.
The Diver.
Use the fish you've caught to concoct recipes and create the day's menu.
Fuck yeah,
then
I'm playing.
Tend to the clamoring customers at your sushi restaurant.
Oh, I hell
explore
yeah.
Explore an ever-changing underwater world to find the best ingredients and strive to exceed culinary expectations. Dave the Diver launches
well,
first for consoles on the Nintendo Switch system
October
26th. Pre-orders
so
and a free demo swim onto Nintendo eShop later
oh,
today.
That sucks.
The final wave is racing in.
Oh.
Here's a sneak peek at Wave 6, the final wave of the Mario Kart 8 Deluxe Booster Course Pass DLC. From
Yo.
The Mario Kart Wii game, Daisy Circuit.
Oh.
More returning characters are also being added in Wave 6. From the Mario Kart Double
Dash
game, Diddy Kong.
They're bringing in Diddy
from
Kong.
Mario Kart Wii,
and
Funky
Kong.
Kong.
Let's go. That's actually time as fuck.
And from the Mario Kart
oh,
game,
Slay.
Pauline.
My queen,
nice.
She's here.
And also, Peachette.
Peachette, what?
Peachette?
Who are you? Imposter.
I've never seen you in my life.
Imposter among us.
Mario Kart 8 Deluxe Booster Course Pass
love
DLC
a good Pauline
for the
moment.
Mario Kart 8 Deluxe
we
game
have
drives
the
onto Nintendo Switch this holiday. Active Nintendo Switch
holiday?
Online Plus
mean?
Expansion Pack members
like
can enjoy this DLC at no
oh
additional cost.
Oh my god,
the
chat
the DLC
in the
can also be purchased on its own.
Going so fast.
Funky Kong!
Something new oh! is among
oh!
us.
Among Us! Oh, oh no, sorry. Sorry. Among Us! You could say it's a little sus. What the fuck?
There is a fungus
among
us.
No! He was so squishy, why would you do that? What on earth? He's so... Oh, yo!
Awesome.
This new map for Among
the
Us is
fungal?
Free and launches this October.
That's funny.
What did you think?
The fungus among
Thanks
us.
Thanks for sticking with us this far. Next up, we'd like to recap some of the previously announced Nintendo titles you can look forward to playing from September onwards. Let's take a look.
Yeah. One, two, yeah, true. Sweet. Cool. Yo! I'm absolutely keen for that. Why do they keep showing the shot of him shooting out an egg? Yeah! I'm excited. There's so much going on. I'm so excited. Yeah! Let's go! I'm excited. Got so
I
many
hope you're looking forward to these upcoming titles.
Give me one more.
This next video will be our last announcement. Please take a look.
Give me
oh.
Fuck. Fuck. It's not Nintendogs. It's not Animal Crossing. It's not Tomodachi Life. I don't care. Wait, hang on, isn't this Paper Mario? Wait, actually no, it's kinda hype. It's fucking Mario again. I respect Paper Mario because apparently it's a pretty good game. I just don't care about- Oh my god. why do they hate us? Because they're homophobic. It looks cute though. He does look cute. But I really don't think we're ever gonna get Tomodachi Life.
No, never.
Lunkhead? What the fuck? This one has a trans character, they have a chance to do it right. Oh, word, okay. That's cute. I do like the paper physics of it. It's fun. Oop. Huh? The robot that wants to kiss Peach? What?
Paper Mario The Thousand Year Door, originally released on Nintendo GameCube, will return with enhanced graphics.
GameCube? Whether you God damn.
Or have yet to play it, we hope you look forward to experiencing this
old
adventure in a paper world starring Mario and friends. That's all for today's Nintendo Direct.
Okay.
Thank you for watching.
Psych, Animal Crossing. It wasn't terrible though. All the weird stuff that I love, it makes my old lady heart happy. Honestly, like, this wasn't terrible. God, the chat's moving so quickly. Holy shit. I'm very, very keen for Splatoon DLC. It looks very good. Haley Pines. This month, so at least there's that. True. I also like the Pokemon DLC just came out, and it's really good so far. Like, I've been playing it with Alpha. Really enjoy it. And, like, obviously, the other half of it will be coming out later. I reckon, like, it wasn't a terrible Direct, to be honest. It wasn't, like, super fantastic or anything. There's no Tomodachi Life, there's no Nintendogs, you know? But it's alright. It's alright. I don't mind it. Got new Animal Crossing stuff, so I have motivation to play again. That's kind of the only reason why I want that too. Because I'm hoping that they add something, like maybe some like new furniture or events or something like that, or even like a new area. That would be nice, but I don't know. Anyway. Good Direct, 10 out of 10. Thank you for watching it.